Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video, we are going to look at the two different ways to find the lowest common multiple, also known as the least common multiple. For a refresher on what a multiple is, watch our video linked above or in the description below. What is a common multiple? A common multiple of two or more numbers is a number that is a multiple of all of those numbers. The lowest common multiple, often abbreviated to LCM, is the smallest number of all of these common multiples. Why is it useful to know how to find the lowest common multiple? Well, the lowest common multiple can be useful when working with fractions and finding the common denominator. There are two methods to find the lowest common multiple: listing the multiples and using prime factors. For the first method, list some of the first multiples for each number in question. Then we can circle any numbers which appear in all of the lists. If none appear, write out the next 5 or 10 multiples of each number. The circled numbers are the common multiples. The smallest of these numbers is the lowest common multiple. This second method uses prime factors. We have linked our video about prime factors above and in the video description below. Firstly, write out all the prime factors of each number, making sure that each different prime is lined up in a column. Then, take the highest power of the prime in each column and multiply them together. The resulting number is the lowest common multiple. This method works well on larger numbers. Let's have a look at an example showing the two different methods. Now have a go at these practice questions. Pause in the video while you work them out. Try using both methods to see which one works best for you. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe for weekly maths videos.